Hey there, it's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will be talking about the thyrohyoid muscle. The infrahyoid muscles are a group of four muscles including the sternohyoid, sternothyroid, omohyoid, and the thyrohyoid, which is the focus of this particular tutorial. They lie under the hyoid bone, attaching to the sternum, larynx, and scapula. The thyrohyoid muscle constitutes the continuation of the sternothyroid, originating at the oblique line of thyroid cartilage and inserting on the body of hyoid and greater cornu. All four infrahyoid muscles are supplied by the deep ansa cervicalis, which arises from the cervical plexus. The thyrohyoid receives additional supply through branches of the superior root of ansa cervicalis, accompanied by the hypoglossal nerve. The infrahyoid muscles are responsible for the positioning of the hyoid bone along with the suprahyoid muscles. They play an active role in swallowing and the movement of the larynx. More specifically, three of the infrahyoid muscles, including the thyrohyoid, depress the hyoid. The thyrohyoid elevates the larynx when the hyoid bone is fixed, and the sternothyroid depresses it. This muscle in particular is responsible for bringing the hyoid and thyroid cartilages close together. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!